Lord's Spirit
be with you all.
With your spirit.
My dear brothers and sisters, we are gathered tonight in order to offer our praise for the repose of the soul of our beloved brother, Sergio Giorgi. So, joining his family, especially Rosa and all his households. Now let us offer these prayers also on behalf of Santa Mary of the Irish community. I offer my heartfelt condolences to each one of you. And we please be sure that we are with you and we pray for you all throughout these days. Let us pray. O God, whose nature is always to forgive and to show mercy, we humbly implore you for your servant Sergio, whom you have called to journey to you, and since he hoped and believed in you, grant that he may be led to our true homeland to delight in its everlasting joys. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.
Amen.
Please be seated for the scripture readings. Lisa, please come to the altar for the first reading.
Remember or come to mind, but be glad and rejoice forever in what I am creating, for I am about to create Jerusalem as a joy and its people as a delight. I will rejoice in Jerusalem and delight in my people. No more shall the sound of weeping be heard in it, or the cry of distress. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
There is no shepherd, there is no
to life. Is now here, when the dead will hear the voice of the Son of God, and those who hear will live. For just as the Father has life in himself, so he has granted the Son also to have life in himself, and he has given him authority to execute judgment, because he is the Son of Man. Do not be astonished at this, for the hour is coming when all who are in their graves will hear his voice and will come out, and those who have done good to the resurrection of life, and those who have done evil to the resurrection of condemnation. The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise
to
you, Lord Jesus Christ.
Thanks, Mr. Enrico, and please be seated. My dear brothers and sisters in Jesus Christ, tonight we are gathered here mainly for two reasons. First of all, we assure the family of Sergio that we are with them, and we stay by their side, and we stay with them with our prayers, and not only the spiritual support but the physical presence. That makes the difference. So that's why all of you are here, to assure them that we are with you as they are going through the hardest moment of their life. So Rosa and all her children, and also their entire family and dear and very close to Sergio and his family, we assure you that we are, the entire parish community, Santa Maria Goretti parish community, is with you. And secondly, this is the moment that we commend our brother Sergio to the hands of our Lord Jesus Christ. So we entrust him tonight to Jesus Christ, who is the life, who is the way, who is the truth. And see the beautiful gospel passage that we heard from the Gospel of John chapter 5. So what a guarantee that Jesus Christ gives us. See the first words. Very truly I tell you, anyone who hears my word believes him who sent me has eternal life. So Jesus speaks of eternal life. That means life after death. So we are here with the hope and faith that our brother Sergio will rise with the Lord Jesus Christ. And he will be there in order to witness the beatific vision of Jesus Christ in heaven, where you will meet him once. So Jesus assured all of us, not only Sergio tonight, but everyone, that whoever believes in Jesus Christ and accepts him as the Lord and the Savior of his life will be sent, will be welcome to eternal abode. There he will be counted as along with other saints and angels. So this is our faith and hope. So Sergio really believed and accepted Jesus Christ as his Savior, as his Master. And he followed is truly sad, not because the faith is transmitted from family to family, or he received the faith as a way of tradition. No. He searched the faith and he thirsted in order to find out if Jesus Christ, and he found it. So this is a search very personal, not as a way of a traditional passing from one point to another point, but this is very personal. So we really experience a personal search is very important. We have to pay. If you don't pay to know who is Jesus, if we thirst for, if we can't pray for that thirst, we don't experience. We can't encounter Lord Jesus Christ. So we believe that Sergio paid and he searched for that with real scripture and he found it. So we believe that he will be there contemplating the glorious face of our Lord Jesus Christ. So let us thank the person of Sergio, not only as a gift to his family alone, but to the parish community, Italian parish community. And many of you might have experienced him from different point of view, and you may have a lot of things to say about him, good things about him. So now let us thank for the person of Sergio, who was really a gift to us, to each one of us, gift to the parish. And he was very active here in the parish community along with Rosa and his and their three children. So let us once again entrust him to that merciful hands of our Lord Jesus Christ and continue with our prayers. Amen. And tomorrow we will have the funeral mass at 10 o'clock. Et erano riposo, loro il Signore, e splendere a lui la luce perpetua, e posse in pace. Brothers and sisters, kindly rise for the prayers of intercession. Sarah, please come to the altar for the intercession. Brothers and sisters, Jesus Christ is risen from the dead and sits at the right hand of the Father, where he intercedes for his church. Confident that God hears the voices of those who trust in the Lord Jesus, we join our prayers to His. Please respond with, Lord, hear our prayer.
In baptism, Sergio received the light of Christ. Scatter the darkness now and lead him over the waters of death. Lord, in your mercy,
hear our prayer.
Our Savior was nourished at the table of the Savior. Welcome him into the halls of the heavenly banquet. Lord, in your mercy,
hear our prayer.
Many friends and members of our families have gone before us and await in the kingdom. Grant them an everlasting home with your Son. Lord, in your mercy,
hear our prayer.
Many people die by violence, war, and famine each day. Show your mercy to those who suffer so unjustly these sins against your love, and gather them in the eternal kingdom of peace. Lord, in your mercy,
hear our prayer.
Those who trusted in the Lord now sleep in the Lord. Give refreshments, rest, and peace to all whose fate is known to you alone. Lord, in your mercy,
hear our prayer.
The family and friends of Sergio seek comfort and consolation. Hear, Heal their pain and dispel the darkness and doubt that come from grief. Lord, in your mercy.
Hear our
prayer. We are assembled here in faith and confidence to pray for our Sergio. Strengthen our hope so that we may live in the expectations of your Son's coming. Lord, in your mercy.
Hear our prayer. Lord God, giver of peace and healer of souls, hear the prayers of the Redeemer, Jesus Christ, and the voices of your people whose lives were purchased by the blood of the Lamb. Forgive the sins of all who sleep in Christ and grant them the peace in the kingdom. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Let us say, together with confidence, in the words Christ has taught us, our Father. We humbly beseech your mercy, O Lord, for your servant Sergio, that having worked tirelessly for the spread of the gospel, he may merit to enter into the rewards of the kingdom. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.
Amen.
Blessed are those who have died in the Lord. Let them rest from their labors, for their good deeds go with them. Eternal rest grant unto him, O Lord, and let perpetual light shine upon him. May he rest in peace. May his soul and the souls of all the faithful departed, through the mercy of God, rest in peace. May the peace of God, which is beyond all understanding, keep your hearts and minds in the knowledge and love of God and of His Son, our Lord Jesus Christ. May Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Let us bless the Lord. Thanks be to God. For now, our vigil prayer is over, and we will continue our prayers tomorrow at 10 o'clock. Now kindly be seated for theology. Will you please come to the altar?
Sergio Giorgi, husband, father, grandfather. He stood 5'6", with a heart and strength of a man 6'5". He was born January 8, 1937, in Transvaal, east of Italy, son of Antonio and Teresa, and 10 brothers and sisters were in the family. Grew up on the farm, learned the values of working hard at a very young age. Dad, first attraction to mom was at his brother's wedding. Mom was 15, dad was 19. Dad boarded the MS Vulcania, March 1957. sailed for weeks to Halifax, Canada, and a job waiting for him in Alberta with CN Rail, building railroads. Dad immediately started writing to Mom in 1957, and they exchanged letters for 3 years. Dad proposed to Mom, and she said yes. She boarded a ship and came to Canada, and they were married January 16, 1960. The Italian community was tight-knit in Edmonton, and many friendships were started with family's help, and each of those bonds turned into familia, Canadian familia, away from home. Eddie, me, born in 1962. Danny was welcomed to the world in 1968. In 1980, Lisa was welcomed to the world. He was a proud grandfather of 5 grandkids. He worked hard and was an excellent provider. Worked at the local brick factory in Edmonton, at the Libera's Hospital in the maintenance department, and as a porter. Over the years, he was fortunate to go back to Italy 4 times, and to Australia 4 times also. He enjoyed traveling with the family and with Mom when they could. Drove to Las Vegas, cost him a set of tires, was mad about that on the hot roads. Enjoyed a Mexican trip with friends that resulted in many pina coladas being drank and lots of dancing. Family, friends, and celebration with them meant a lot. And together, they had plenty of those gatherings in their early years. He liked cars, as seemed to have rubbed off on all the family, kids, grandkids, etc. Family celebrated 60th wedding anniversary in Hawaii. Many visits to a local breakfast and lunch spot highlighted each morning and early afternoon. The food was great, and he said it was great because it was $5. Sergio, husband, dad, grandfather, will be dearly missed, but never forgotten.
Thank you. your pals.